Alright, so we lost our first round by 5 against the Tigers Thursday night at home. That was annoying. Second round, we lost by 2 against the Kangas at Marvel Thursday. Again, looks like Thursday night curse. This round, we are playing the Blues at the G Sunday. So let's hope we win our third round and our first game. Alright, team management. Not too sure. Where are Carlton in the ladder? Second, and we're 17th. Yeah, geez, alright, we're gonna need our best team in our forwards. Alright, we've got... who's on the bench? Right, we got Georgiades down here, we can put in. Thinking of giving him a couple of rounds in soon. Stay good, we've got Farrell out here. Woodcock, we've got Bergen as well. Bergman, Sutcliffe, Mays, Bonner. Wait a minute. Alright, I'm thinking we should have like maybe another tool forward. Not too sure. My bench. Maybe we get rid of Watts. I don't know. I feel like Georgiades is a pretty tool forward. It's gonna be a tough ask for him coming in against second place team. Marshall's in here too. Alright. Yeah. I think I know what I'm doing. Alright, we're gonna give Georgiades, Mitch, his debut. We're swapping him for Amon. Amon's gonna get taken out this round. He can rotate forwards with, I say, Westy, Motlop and Butters. And he's pretty tall, Georgiades, so hopefully he can get some height to team, some strengths. Those were in there, now Watts. Alright, I think we're good there. Alright, that's the team.
Fantastic weather here today in Melbourne. With me in the box for
playing
this match,
at the G for the first time.
Hey Hutto, today's an exciting match.
Today's match, Carlton and the Power.
All right, we've got a lot of majority of this, great. Hey, come. In our away games, the Grey Wolves for the first time.
It's a true Port Adelaide tradition.
It's a big day for Port Adelaide forwards. They can get on top of the Carlton defence, they'll go a long way.
Exactly, big day for Port Adelaide. So that's why we've put you down. Jack Martin,
the
The captains make their way to the centre circle for the coin toss. Port Adelaide kicking to the left of screen.
That's what we like to see.
Could fancy themselves a chance on the road. Just waiting for the opening siren now. Big contest underway at the MCG. He wins possession. Lysette hacking it out of there. Scoops up the
keep
ball.
At it. Simpson keep at
gets
it.
The ball out of heavy trouble. Curno not wasting
they're
time.
Out. They're off and away.
A chance to gather the ball. Picked up by Casbolt. Cruiser keeps it moving. Slips the handball to
Cruiser. Oh! Oh my god, already.
Look at him. He really
ready bets.
Back in the middle now. Wins the ruck duel. Lysette handballs. We're still unable to
oh, if we got him then, that would have been so good.
Cruiser spills
oh.
It.
I've just taken hang it on. Right.
Moves it by foot. Hartlett missed an opportunity to mark. Rose
oh. What? That was completely high.
Petrescu Seaton tries to gain some territory.
What the hell?
Works it across the ground. Over the top of the pack. Looks for a target inside 50. A chance to reload
yes.
The attack now.
Trent McKenzie. Our savior.
McKenzie
roll out
the
barrel, mate.
Rosie,
oh!
The oh
my, come on, Rosie! You can't be doing stuff like that. Oh man, if he
chips
got that though, I swear
forward.
He had that, and then I quickly switched players and pulled off back. And then I switched the other one, because I swear we like both went up for a hangover. Man.
He heads for home.
Rosie taking a hangover, it's amazing that. Geez, Colton are on fire already. Georgiades off the Rosie. Not
takes
sure how
possession.
To do this, but,
just
right.
Put it on the booth.
Oh, go all the way if you want.
It's on. Oh. Port Adelaide trailing, but they can easily catch up from here. Simpson plays on.
Let him run out of bounds. No.
Low stabbing kick. Marking in space was Walsh.
Walsh. Don't know how we won mark of the year. Absolutely robbery.
With quick hands, Betts has a teammate
oh,
on the
move. That
ball
was
on the outer side wing. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
As soon as he touched
I'm
the ball.
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Licks with hands, Cripps goes to the man on the
ball. Tackle him. How? What is this?
We're back in motion. Won the head out.
Oh, Lysett, come on. At least you got
it'll
them.
Be a ball up. Cruiser with a big fist on it. Uses a short
go,
handball.
Go.
Hurried kick.
Go, laddie. Bounce. Almost.
Trouble for Port Adelaide. Lane Simpson searching for a teammate. Looks to move it by foot. Found space for an easy mark. Well taken at ground level. Keeps it alive.
Oh, what?
Didn't get low enough with the tackle.
There's one for Boak. Interesting.
A race for the loose
very
ball.
Interesting. Oh, geez. Everyone like ran away from that. Oh, what is going on? What is... Oh, my. We are choking hard. Good time to get there, Dixon.
Picked off the deck.
Oh.
All right.
That was chaotic.
Lysette aims for his man on the ground.
Dersma! Oh! Go all the way! This time! Oh! Hold up!
The ball's
deliberate! Pay that, deliberate. Come on.
Simpson
come
playing
on.
Up the options now.
Almost well got that too. Oh yes, not slot.
This will have to be his
Steve
Wano
then. Gets one in. Please.
Motlop going for no.
Ah! Oh man.
Port Adelaide.
Carlton could turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Dishes it off.
Jones. I tried to pass that handle over. Oh, yes! Throwing the ball.
Here's a chance for Butters.
Butters. This is why we have a good forward line today. We'll get this in, get this in.
Can he put it through?
Coming back? No. I'm seeing that this is going to be like the most intense game of the season. Port versus Carlton. Just now for Evolution. Yes. Alright. Let's try that. Watch, we'll get this goal, but no one else. Oh, jeez, we need to keep on the corner. How'd that happen? So that was perfect. Had so many scoring shots when they're coming out. Oh, here's another. Put some salt on this one, Papa. Oh, can that edge in? Yes! Yes! Yes, on the siren. Get around him, boys. Alright. How did we do that?
Let's check out the stats.
How did we
Port
do that?
Adelaide giving themselves a chance on the 18 turnover, to 12, but they can't seem time. To be putting it on the scoreboard.
1-6, we've already Thanks, kicked. Gary. Like, both teams are pretty explosive. It's pretty even. If we go back to the worm, you can kind of see. There was like a 1% edge of that going in, and it went in.
The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. The game is
Power. Keep the chant coming, boys. Cheers, squad.
He has the ball. Manufactures the handball. Slams it onto the boot.
Go all the way. Go all the way. I know I said that too many times, but this one is going all the way. Soccer. Oh, my God. I don't know how to soccer.
Port Adelaide.
Charlie.
Simpson to bring it in.
Man. Are you... I'm so annoyed at that. I'm so pissed about that. Like, seriously. Oh.
Puts it on the boot. Takes the mark.
Watch, you know how in the real game
Silvani takes it well.
We missed all our shots right at the end of the last quarter. We missed all our shots right at the start of the first quarter.
50 meters out.
We'll get them at the end and come back and win shortly, right?
He might kick a goal. Drift line to go through for a behind. At the moment, it's a one-goal for Carlton.
No, he's too tall. Oh, Jonas out muscles him.
Chose to kick it. Stuck the bits out there and held on to it. Chips it towards half ball.
No.
Intercepts the ball well.
Murphy had that
Murphy
whole
uses
time.
It by foot. Takes it well.
What are you doing?
Rushes with the kick. McKenzie determined to reach the ball. Going
no.
Forward.
Oh! Hacking it out. Run around the pack in that handle. Oh, jeez, I bumped the wrong way. Oh my! I thought I was on the other side of him. Jesus, no! Should we get back? Laddum! Laddy Hamza. I was not liking it. What do we need?
Got hands to it. Go short by hand. Petrovsky Seaton, just screaming past and gets the footy.
Come on, what do you mean, no prior? What do you mean? Who's running for like 10 meters? What the heck was that? And what was that?
A free kick is paid to Casbolt. Receives the handball.
God, we're too good. We're too good. Rosie. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, yes, here we go. High tackle.
Opportunity for Port Adelaide to put a goal through here. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. A 45-degree angle for this shot goal.
Oh, I think he may have the wheels. He does, but...
The kick from Jones.
Not the accuracy.
That ball to the opposition. Wide moves it by hand.
Oh, jeez, what have I done? Oh, Jesus, man. I thought that was... Port play up next to me. It's Carlton that goes behind. I need to go spectators.
Jeez.
Oh,
alright.
We're trying to make some play here. We're just handling too much.
Thrashes it. He's got the football now.
go.
Finds his man, gets the loose ball. The loose
I can't
ball
get
up.
There.
Possessions for him.
Oh, that, Kansball seriously, everyone fell in my path, so I ran into
Fisher
him.
Kicks hurriedly. Bant just
oh,
back.
Yes.
Puke, Port Adelaide looking to redeem themselves in the second half.
Yeah, Jesus, hopefully. Oh, it's only 12. We're still hanging in there. 25-13. Not doing too bad. We're not only doing worse or anything, so...
Alright,
here we go. This is where we come back now.
Back in the middle to resume play. Lysette clears the contest. Great control there. Montblanc gives it off, and now they go.
Oh, just got that kick out.
Simpson picks up the loose ball.
Empowered. That is... Whoa! What?
This is a classic game.
My hand almost didn't even get to my controller in time. That was holding the ball.
This game.
He gets his hands on the footy. Intercepted by Wiedering. Cruiser does get the handball away. He's having a big game right now.
Yes, oh, come on. They keep on getting
the
it
handball
out.
Now from Kurno.
Only one's there.
Jeez.
That's a play on?
Need to be kick if he's
what
put this
in
through.
Levi Casbolt's name was that? Jeez, the big fella Cruiser is back in the team.
Cruiser going for number one.
Ooh, he's not just that one.
Look at them celebrate. Boat gets the handball away.
Oh. Oh, gee, Dixon. You had Motlop in front of you, and then Dixon ends up running in front of Motlop. See, I need to stop handling. See, I've got to kick that, and that's what I tried to do then. But I got tackled. Oh, maybe take it next time.
Dixon just gets the handball away.
Jeez. Kick. Oh, I think he just missed that one. Tackle, 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 tackle. Where's the ball?
Simpson grabs the clean. Wins the race to the ball. Brings it.
Oh, I don't know how we got that, Market. Yes! Georgiades! Yes. Alright, on debut, can he kick his first goal? First gamer. Looks good, it is kicked it! Yeah, boys! Get pumped. Come on, celebrate. Looks nothing like him. What is that?
The umpire set to bounce to restart
Jesus.
The game. At full stride, receives the handball.
I'm annoyed at that now. Looks nothing like him. Oh, looks like him at the lock.
Dixon has a
great yes, here we go. We're getting some,
kick to get it from there.
Possession
he
now.
To go
and I've absolutely shanked that. Jesus, Dixon. Oh, how?
Marchbank dishes it off. McCready rushes with the kick.
Oh my god, I saw that coming. Of course it's bad. He's just taking a hanger. Almost coughed the ball up too. What is that kick? We have so much pressure on them. We just can't convert. Oh, here we go. Run. Run. Oh wait, we've got to play down here. I didn't see that. Dixon. You what? This is unfair. How can you are unfair?
I haven't seen him for a while, Gas.
You're right.
Bant slams it onto the boot. As we go to the final change, the scores are the Blues 38, Port Adelaide 20. A big final term coming up.
Carlton believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Let's analyse the stats.
All right, halftime.
Carlton come behind in the clearances,
20.
But
are
set up well enough defensively that it hasn't made a big impact.
Thank you, Gaz.
Wines, Lysa, and Voke winning major winners, winning possession. We've got goal kickers, Power Pepper, Georgiades. All right. See, that's a different range than we normally have. So, I don't know. We're doing pretty good. We're just going to see how it's played out. Jeez, that's three-quarter time.
Last quarter action, ready to go.
Take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
I'm going to come back in this last
Tennyson
quarter. Told you
to
come back here.
Gathers it now. Just releases the ball.
Dixon.
Decides to kick. Marked by Rockcliffe.
Yes, good Rocky.
Gets the ball out of heavy
give him
traffic.
A rocky road.
Finds it in motion.
Oh!
30 meters out.
Dixon. Come on.
He likes his chance.
You! Yeah, boy. Yes. Come on.
They are
it's
Go wild, Pear.
Port Adelaide could getting the ball inside 50 enough, but they have been poor going in. Rather than going long, they should be trying to lower the
Oh, I thought Motley was going to mark that.
Petrescu Seaton won himself a free. Uses it now. Marked by Guiterin. Drives the kick hard. Good mark.
Here we go. Reset. Oh, big bombing.
It's a long kick.
Oh, Dixon's dropped it. Go. Oh, jeez. Georgiades is there, though. I didn't think I was going to get that kick out anyway.
What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Clears the contest. Collects the loose ball. Movement by hand. Fisher wins it back. Kicks hurriedly. Hartlett runs after this one. Slams it onto
all
the
ball. All right. Oh, Robbie's actually got there.
50 meters out.
Oh, what a legend. Could this be the game saver? To put us back in contention. Oh, it's coming back. Oh, that was coming back. If I had another second on that, that would have gone in.
Searching for a teammate.
Man.
Drops the mark.
Dropped
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to
get up
and give him some instructions.
Up kick. Looked like he wasn't in the market.
Go,
laddie.
Yeah, he's having a really
Dixon! Woo! Yes!
That's three in a row for Port Adelaide. Looking to keep within touch. It's a turnover. Dug out by Murphy. Hacking it out of there. Pal Pepper finds the ball.
Good.
Pal Pepper sends one up towards the wing. Ran hard to take that ball. Blasted inside the 50.
Oh! Butter this one up.
This kick will put them in front.
Oh my god. Not that way. Don't butter it up that way. Oh my god. You need to get like perfect green, you know? Oh, he's dropped it. He's dropped it. Tackle him. Pebble again. We are so good at this video game. Oh my god. Let's go. Absolutely insane teamwork. Look at this. He's going to kick him in. He's about to tackle. We're going to handle it back. And we got it. Look at this. Boom. Georgiades. That was him. I thought it was Dixon. Let's go. Mitch. I love Mitch.
One thing Port Adelaide are really good at is getting the ball inside 50 and then locking it in. They're well on top in that area and it shows on the scoreboard.
Oh, damn it.
Mops up the loose ball. Open opportunity.
Alright, we've hit the leader in front by 1 point.
Elects to kick. Good mark.
Absolutely game-saving mark by the best Montero's Darcy Dan Jones. And the old Australian.
They can take the sting right out of the game.
Move the clock. Move
Burn Jones goes with the kick. Off hands. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Ends up turning this ball over.
Game-saving mark by the captain.
Goes with the kick. Ball hits the deck. Cruiser.
No, stop him. Stop them! No!
Gets the opportunity to have a shot for goal.
No, you are not getting this goal. Stop milking the clock.
They'll snatch the lead in this
game. Oh my god. Mark it. Yes! Alright, we're going to milk the clock.
Slams it on the
Don't let them mark. Oh my god, Jesus. Oh my god, yes. Oh, we marked it, and then I actually played it on my... Oh, crap. I thought they marked that one, and then we got the advantage. Yes, boys. We won our first game by 1 point against the Carlton Blues. I told you. I knew it. Yes. Oh my god, I thought they marked that and they dropped it, we had it. I played on like, no, I don't want to play on, that's our advantage, I'm like, what's happening? Got tackled, I'm like, alright, go up, and we got the advantage, I'm like, no,
the final scores are in.
Let's go! Look at that, I told you, we came back.
That's all for today on behalf of myself, Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us, we'll see you again soon.
Boy Lyons. Mark Murphy. Dixon, Palpepper, and Robbie, and Georgiades. Georgiades is quite influential where he was. Alright, interesting. Well, that's going to wrap it up. Oh no, Burton's injured for 2 weeks. Strained calf. Interesting. Do we want to send him anywhere? I don't think we can give him treatment at the moment. I can't give him any treatment. Jeez, 2 weeks, alright.